New tonight, an alleged assault in Davis lands this guy behind bars. Police say 47-year-old Vincent Jiron assaulted a woman in downtown Davis near 4th and D Streets. Police say Jiron also lunged at bystanders with a knife. No other injuries were reported.